Welcome to my YouTube video. Today we are going to the Toronto Island. So I'm going with my friend to Toronto Island on this water taxi, and it only costs $10 for go back and for two sides. So I took a water taxi from here. It is in the Bay Street on Toronto downtown. So now I'm heading towards that central beach. So now we are going to head towards the central beach. You can see the beach in front of me. And this is the taxi, which charges $10 per person to go there. So basically, this is an island located near the Toronto downtown. And if you see there, the CN Tower is there. And now we all are heading towards the Toronto Island in a on a water taxi. Hello. So now we came out from this water taxi. So now we are in the Toronto Island. We are at the central beach side. So they took us to central beach. Last time when I made my video, I was at the other side of Toronto Island, like at that side. We are at the Toronto Central Island. So as you can see, there is a CN Tower behind me, and it only costs $10 to come here. And as you can see, there is also a bench where you can have drinks or food. So Leila, what is the best thing you liked about this island?
I like this island because it's very beautiful. There's so many people. The beach is very beautiful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I am living in Toronto and she is living in another city. She's living about 1 hour away. It's a 1 hour distance from Toronto to her city. So it's her first time to be here.
Yeah,
so
it's very beautiful.
As a visitor of first time, so would you like to come here again?
Oh yeah, for sure. I would be here, I would say every day.
That's nice. So as you can see, here is a people hanging around in their crews, in their boats, doing parties. And here, hi Leila.
Hi.
So here we are sitting, you can see there's a Toronto CN Tower. So we are also having some couple of drinks. I recommend you guys who are watching my video, if you're living in Canada, they should visit this place, right?
Yeah.
So now we are enjoying, are you enjoying your weekend?
Yeah, it's so beautiful
here. Do you like this this cruise?
Yes.
So everybody is doing a party here. On my back we have very nice view. People are riding their bikes with their pets. And it's a nice place to hang out for the weekends. And everything is so beautiful here. So as you can see, people are doing parties behind me. They are in the cruise. People are chilling here now. It is a very nice place to hang out and to chill. Now we are going to home. So it's a bit late, it is about 8 p.m. but we still have the sun. So it's a sunset. So if you see behind me, everybody is enjoying and they are making their barbecue. So it is a very nice weekend here. So So I recommend people who are living in a GTA area or a Peel region, they should come here once to Toronto Island, right?
Yeah, for sure.
As you can see, people are making their barbecue, having their drinks. So now we are heading towards the water taxi, and the $10 which you pay, it is for coming here and to go back. So now we don't need to pay anything extra. So we will go for free to the Toronto downtown. So this is the patio. We were so hungry.
Came to this patio to have some food. So this is a nice place around. Nice view. And also the nice environment. If you come here, you should come to this patio. It is just next to your ferry. When you will come out from the ferry, at the right hand side, you will see a patio. It is just to the opposite side of the subway.
So now we have ordered beef ribs and with some French fries. So this was our dinner. So now we are going to head towards our home. So if you like our video, please like, subscribe and subscribe. So now we are heading towards Toronto downtown. The place you see with a big building is a Toronto downtown. So did you enjoy today?
Yes, it was so nice and beautiful.
Okay, so if you like this video, please subscribe and comment. So if you subscribe more, it will give me motivation to post more videos.
Like and share and subscribe our video. Thank you.
So now I'm gonna come here in the ferry to go back to Toronto Island. So me and my friend, now we're gonna have to go to the Toronto Island on the ferry. You can see this. So you can see there is a deck there in the ferry. And it's a beautiful view. So now you can see the Toronto downtown is in front of us. So from this island we are going back to the Toronto Island. So now the ferry started. We are about to leave the Toronto Island. So we are going towards the Toronto downtown. As you can see, there is a behind me you can see the CN Tower. So we are going towards the Toronto downtown. So as you can see, there is a sunset. The view is awesome. You see the CN Tower. So this is the water taxi. We came on this water taxi, but this is the other thing, it's a ferry. So now we are heading towards home on this ferry, and we gonna go towards this place. That is a Toronto downtown. So now we are at the same place where we took the ferry. So we reached to the place where we bought the ticket.